with a light in your ear.
Hello. How are you?
Fine, thanks for coming.
We were both at University College, Oxford.
No.
I don't know how you found the food, but in my time, it hadn't improved since King Alfred burnt the cakes. From the gates.
The new master of University College was here yesterday with his wife. And she was there at the same time you were. She confessed that you were a better student. But she was still complaining about the food.
Hello. Hi, Dorrington. Welcome. Please come in.
Come on in.
Yeah. Oh. I know, it's so early because we had no winter.
Hello.
Hi. This is Tom, and here's the professional assistant. I'm Joe.
Hello. How are you?
Hi, nice to see you, ma'am. How are you? Michael is from the University of
downlink sites to colleges and universities so far today.
Wow. Will people be able to, if they manage to stay up that hour in England or France?
Oh, they'll be able to log on to the internet.
Stay on.
Yes, and I think the directions about how to get on are on the internet, on various of the websites.
I enjoyed writing it.
I think the BBC also taking your life.
Enjoyed writing it?
Oh, yeah.
Good.
You enjoyed writing it, yes.
Yeah, we're all very...
If you're able to get a chair, and then this sits beside them, and you can actually see what you're writing.
Oh, all right. Shall I get my chair?
Well, it might be better. A bit nice.
Don't worry.
President can get a chair, I'd say.
We'll get another one as well.
No, that's right. We'll just sit there.
Why don't you go play me on the other side? Is this a chair on?
Here, I've got one.
Tom, can you explain the system? This is Stephen's assistant. He keeps him talking.
And I think you'd see what's happening. Stephen's just clicking through this words without soft care.
And how many words are there?
Darcy, I don't know. Stephen is.
Do you see how I communicate?
Yes.
You can add words to the dictionary and things. It's a fairly concise dictionary, so Stephen can go through the list quite quickly. Yeah, that's right.
It's quite a coincidence that the head of the University College at Oxford was here. He was a full-time, I think he was a career civil servant, and he sort of managed the transition from John Major to Tony Blair, and then he got put...
I'm also on the internet through a mobile phone.
Which
sits
there.
The mobile phone?
Yes, that's right. Well, he has an ordinary mobile phone, but his family can call him that one. And then he has an extra one on the front, which is just for email, internet. Mm-hmm. And he can get Felix papers from Japan, America, wherever. Just in the street if he wants to. So he's the envy of his colleagues because he can work.
So it comes up on an internet screen or on this one?
Onto that one, everything goes through that screen.
So are you going to actually just put this into the email?
Yeah.
Well, the phone's here, and Tom has wired it up, so you'll come up here. He just has to select the right menu to access the internet. Or you can ring up whoever you want. Just holding that switch, and you can phone me at home. Or the kids speak to them.
That's wonderful.
Because children actually communicate a lot on the internet because they know that it's probably faster than one to get a message through when he can, when he's got time to write. That's great.
Oh, there's our dog.
Oh, yes, so you had the dog.
Chuck, no, just for about six months.
6 months?
Yeah. Actually, left. He's about 7 months old, but we've had him since December.
Is he fun?
Oh, he's a wonderful dog. He's a very enthusiastic puppy still. He loves to get around and visit everybody, which makes him a great dog for the White House. He's very friendly.
That's true.
It's fascinating.
I love your room. The oval room is very nice. We have four of them in the White House, and I've never lived in or been in oval rooms before, but I like the shape and feel of them.
It's very light, isn't it? It's always this way, even when it's very cloudy and dark. It's always dark.
There's some cabbage.
How are you,
sir? Good to see you.
Mrs. Hoffman, could you like to see this?
That's great.
Okay.
Okay, that's great.
Okay. I get physics paper on the internet and read them on screen.
So you can call them up on the screen.
If you call them up, they can run on the screen.
Yeah. Yes.
Unfortunately, you can't demonstrate.
No, this is not connected yet. But that's
all right.
Well, tomorrow we're
going to
see a lot.
This is great, though. There's a whole interface on the internet. And then you were going back to the menu back there.
You may have said it tomorrow if you say.
Yes.
I think, Mrs. Clinton, you're pretty conversant now with how the technological process of the chair and computer works. There's a little bit in there that will help you.
Yeah. We're going to explain it tomorrow, too, so everyone can understand.
It's going to be really cool.
Okay.
There's great anticipation and excitement about tomorrow night.
It's amazing. You know, we just had unbelievable numbers of people come to us and insist that they get to come.
We know that feeling too, sir.
And people who read your book and people who bought it but didn't read it. Everyone wanted to come.
Many people, it's a new subject.
Big kids need as much attention as little kids.
I've seen that one, this particular edition that one.
And he thumbprinted it this morning.
Oh, that's
cool. The ink off his hand already.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
I like the illustrations. That's wonderful.
SM standard, so I have the shade phones.
That's one of our big problems, is that the European phones, because they're already digitized, are much more effective in their range and quality. It's a problem for us.
Yes.
Oh, this is great. I love this illustrated version.
It'd be a lot easier to understand.
Yeah, we can reread it.
Yeah, I can read it again. I'll get it.
Oh, that's wonderful. That's good.
It's 10th anniversary of the book.
Is it really?
He's actually not the updated version anyway. He's added a chapter and he's made what do you call it? corrections. Mm-hmm. But there is actually now a third version now. Mm-hmm. I can remember the 10th year that we published.
And then I know that the president's going to launch it really on time. We've probably started taking up so much.
Well, this has been wonderful that I had you come by.
So, how are you going to do the lecture tomorrow night? Is it all, is it kind of, you're going to pre-record that?
Yeah.
And then answer the question?
Yes.
We will explain it all to you.
Stephen's had a very great fun arriving at home and trying on the various of his sons and their comments and that stuff.
They got that too boring.
So it's there on disc, yes. And just have to recall it.
Why don't you move over next? Move over there next, and you get a
Tom and Betty have done some. Mm-hmm.
Actually, sir, it's pretty racy. We've had to persuade Professor Holland to tone it down a little bit.
Have you managed?
Well, that was all sorry. I think we failed. It'll be a lot of fun.
That's great.
Well, we are looking forward to it.
It's going to be great.
Anticipation.
I can't thank you enough for coming by today. We're so excited. We are so excited about it.
And we'll let your sons know what we think of it after we hear it.
Blame him.
Yeah. More responsibility.
Thank you very much.
And thanks for showing me the technology. This is fascinating.
It's not all
locked
in inside it, you know. You get to share it.